Hello everyone, welcome to my channel FoodyMomm. I hope all of you are doing good. So today's video is a review in which I'm reviewing products from Ella's Kitchen. And the products that I'm reviewing are, first one is Wakey Wakey Mango Plus Apple Baby Porridge. Second one is Banana Multigrain Baby Rice. Third one is Carrot Multigrain Baby Rice. And these two are the purees. The first one is red pepper, sweet potato and apple puree. And this one is butternut squash, carrots, apple plus prunes puree. So let's start with the first one, which is over here. This is porridge and the packaging comes in this pack. I really love the packaging of this product, which is by Ella's Kitchen. And you don't need any airtight ziplock or anything. This is just a twisting kind of a cap into which you can store your baby food fresh, and it claims that it is 100% organic and it can be given to your baby from 4 months. And it also says that it is super smooth and it has these ingredients, which are mango, apple, and which are really very important. Apple is great source of iron, and mango is also great source of phosphorus, calcium and other things. And what it says about itself is that it has no added sugar or salt, no lumps or bits, and nothing artificial, just yummy organic food for babies. I contain naturally occurring sugars. So this is very nice if our baby is getting organic food, as well as there is no artificial sweeteners or ingredients added to it. So I really like it. I have been giving it since about 4 months to my baby, and my baby likes it, the taste of it. It's really a go-go product for me, which can be given to your baby after like 4 months. And ingredients which it says is organic whole grain rice flour 54%, organic maize flour 30%, organic dried mangoes 10%, organic dried apple 6%, and other stuff is like thiamin. And for the other stuff it says 0%. So that's really good that they are telling us what they are giving to our baby. And this comes in the packaging of 125 grams, and it can be, you can get it from any outlet like Asda, Tesco, wherever you go. Like, it's easily available. And it also says that how you have to do it. You have to give it with your the top milk, if you are giving any milk to your baby, mix it with that, but no water should be added to it. Another one is Banana Multigrain Baby Rice, and it is also for your baby from 4 months, and it is super smooth, and it also claims I'm organic. And take a peek, it says that here is the opening where you can take a look at it. I have nearly finished this packet, so a very less quantity of it was left, so I thought why not share it with you. So the grains are very smooth like this, as you can see. They are very smooth, and when given with milk, and it is like this, the airtight packaging is like this, you have to press it. It's not like the porridge one. And it also says the same thing in this baby rice. They have added maize flour, rice flour, dried bananas, quinoa flour also, and it is in the packaging of 125. And the best thing is that sometimes we keep banana at our home but they get overripe or something like that. But in this, since the product, the brand says that it's organic, so that's why I keep one of its packet at my home, so that it's quite handy, and whenever my baby feels hungry I can feed it to him. And I really like it. You can easily go and buy it, and I really like this brand Ella's. No doubt I have also used products from Heinz, from Hip Organic, stuff like that, but Ella's is really good. And the third product is Carrot Multigrain Baby Rice. It is also same that I'm organic, super smooth from 4 months, and from here you can look at the texture of the rice. This is baby rice. But some of my friends have said that their baby didn't like the taste of baby rice. But it depends on the taste of your baby, like what all it wants to eat. And this also comes in a packaging like this. And it also has ingredients which are maize flour, dried carrots, rice flour, quinoa flour, thiamin. And it's also in the packaging of Woman 25. And I have only used these three products which are in the dry form from Ella's, which is two forms are of baby rice and one is the porridge. And I really like it. And the thing is that you can keep them, once they are opened, you should keep them only for 4 weeks and later discard it, because otherwise the quality of the product degrades. And it's really healthy for your baby, but nothing beats than the food which is given fresh to your baby, that is home cooked food. But at times when you're not well, you are in a hurry, then these foods are really handy. Now coming to the fourth product, which is this is a puree which consists of red pepper, sweet potatoes, apples, and it also can be given from 4 months. It is super smooth and it's also organic. It has apples, red peppers, sweet potatoes, lemon juice concentrate, a dash of it, not too much of it, and it's in the packaging of 120, and it's like ready made. You no need to add or subtract anything from it. And the taste of the puree depends on the taste of your baby. I have used other flavors also, but I'm sorry I didn't do review on it. I am just left with these two flavors, so I thought why not do the review of it. I have bought them earlier also. So what you need to do is that you can give it to your baby at the room temperature also, but if you want to warm them up, do not microwave them. Just put them in a bowl of hot water for about 2 to 3 or 5 minutes according to the temperature that you desire for your baby. Then take it out in a bowl and taste it, that the temperature might be high or it can be low. Every time whenever you give anything to your baby, do check it, do test it on yourself, taste it and then give it to your baby. The other puree is this one, which is the combination of butternut squash, carrots, apple, prunes, and it also contains the same ingredients. It is also in the packaging of 120 gram, and it's also organic 100%. It is smooth and it can also be given from 4 months. So this, like everything that is I'm like reviewing in this video, can be given to your baby from 4 months. And the taste of everything that I'm reviewing right now depends like how your baby likes it, and if he or she likes it, do give them. And nothing is better than, I'm again saying, nothing is better than the home cooked food. But these foods come handy whenever you are traveling, you are in a hurry, you are going in a market or to a wedding. There you cannot carry too much of stuff. So these things are really a go-go. And Ella's Kitchen is an organic brand, so therefore I like this brand a lot, and I have been feeding it to my baby and he also likes it. So this is all about the review on Ella's Kitchen and the products by it. And I hope you liked the video. If you did, do not forget to subscribe my channel, hit a like button, and it makes me very happy as my community is growing. We are plus 400 subscribers now. So I'll see you next time. Till then, take care. Bye.